It's good to get some pay for how we've been training and, you know, putting that on the paddock. So I was certainly proud of the boys on the weekend from how they played and, you know, the result we got. And I think it's been coming, and now it's up to us to keep that, you know, momentum going and keep building on as the season progresses. Yeah, I think when you've got players like Samu and Chris outside you that can hopefully get you on the front foot, it certainly helps. And I thought they played really well on the weekend, and, you know, they want to really, you know, make names for themselves in Australian rugby, as they have and as they will continue to do. So I'm really enjoying playing with the likes of those two at the moment, and you know, keep going forward. It's something we want to build on for the season. Huge match. It's super important for our season. I think you know, we're preparing as we need to be this week. We've had meetings already, and we're looking at them and what we want to prepare for the game. But we're also focusing mainly on ourselves this week and sorting out what we need to for the game. And, you know, I know all the boys are really pumped and excited for this one.